We are one of the largest consumer goods company in the world.
Most people around the world somehow touch or buy or wear or use something that comes from Li & Fung.
Li & Fung was started in 1906 by my grandfather in China.
The company really started as a trader. We evolved into a buying agency, a sourcing company. And then today, we're very much a supply chain manager and network orchestrator on a global basis. Li & Fung is very much an Asian-based multinational. We have a network of over 140 offices in 40 countries.
They were a company that has been growing, compound annual growth of 21% over these 18 years.
The phase that we're now developing into is sourcing globally and selling globally. And that will really fuel the growth for the company for the next decades.
We have three major networks: the trading network, the onshore network, and the logistics network. For trading, that's our global platform for sourcing. And we source for all product categories in the consumer space, from apparel to hard lines to beauty. Our customers, they send us a sketch, we make samples. We look globally for the best factory, for the right speed to market, for the right quality, and for the right compliance. From the way they treat their workers, the way they treat the environment, and to the quality of production. We place the order, we oversee the production, we ensure that it has the highest quality standards, and then we ship it out for on-time delivery to our customers.
We work with a network of over 15,000 suppliers, which is the largest of its kind in the world. And we can and we do customize this supply network for each of our customers' individual needs.
For onshore, that is our global capability for distribution of brands and for all our licensing and all our design capabilities. So we work very closely with our major customers on what their needs are. We study the market, the fashion direction, and we create products specifically for retailers.
Logistics involves the physical movement of goods from the factories across the oceans to the markets where we're selling the goods. We operate around almost 100 distribution centers in the world with over 14 million square feet of warehouse space. In China alone, you know, we operate 20 distribution centers covering up 150 cities.
So the solutions that we can give to customers are as much as we can dream up.
What drives these networks is our people.
Li & Fung, we develop our people for their entire career.
They have the knowledge of the business, they have the knowledge of the customers, they have knowledge of the marketplace. Our people really hold the key to the business. In the new world going forward, sustainability is going to be key.
The more transparent we are, the better our business will be.
Sustainability and social responsibility has always been a family tradition within Li & Fung for over 100 years. Today, the focus is obviously on the environment and, very importantly, on the social dimensions of sustainability. The way that we treat workers, the way that we become a part of the local communities in which we work will be absolutely crucial.
In the last few years, it's very clear that if you are selling a product, then it must be world class. And Li & Fung has the ability to source these global products because of our vast network.
To create a network takes many, many years, but we have three today, and each one relates to the other. And the sum of the three networks is so powerful to the customer and also to us as a public company.
We have always built Li & Fung on the basis of putting the customer first. This is our continuation of a family tradition. Focus on the customer is what makes Li & Fung strong.
This is a new era for the company.